हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई विल बी शोइंग यू 18 डायमेंशंस बाय पैलेट आर्ट गैलरी न्यू दिल्ली एंड दिस इज गोइंग ऑन एट बीकानेर हाउस. वेल, दिस इज द वर्क्स ऑफ विपुल कुमार. ये विपुल कुमार के काम है. कोलैप्स द सिस्टम डिपिक्स द मॉथ ईटिंग अप द स्टोन. इट्स अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग मेटाफर ऑफ एवर डिप्लीटिंग वैल्यू सिस्टम ऑफ द टाइम वी लिव इन. Collapse the system on and look at this space. This is Bikaner House. This is the outside space. ये बाहर का area है and it's raining today. आज बारिश हो रही है. This is again works by विपुल कुमार. ये मार्बल में है. Collapse the system has got a hydra as the obstacle which aptly manifests the multitude of hurdles which our degenerating system creates. All the known natural boundaries are being trespassed in our contemporary times, and this is what it shows. It's a very strong message. And look at this beautiful space. Bahut hi badhiya, bahut hi umda. It's so inviting. Only his works are outside. Vipul Kumar ke kaam hi sirf bahar hain, aap dekh payenge. And this is, well, I'm standing there, 18 dimensions, Bikaner House, and it's a beautiful exhibition, and it's a mega exhibition. Just go through the names, like big names are here, yep. So all these artists are displaying their work, and this exhibition is curated by Palette Art Gallery, New Delhi. And these are the works of Arun Kumar H.G. And this one is a beautiful work, intricate work by Narayan Chandra Vishwas. And this is called Virasat. A sculptural work as an outcome of the legacy, the history of the craftsmanship he had in his family and his artistic responses to the architectural developments of the region as a symbolic whole. And look at the work, beautiful work. And this is made of iron. And मुझे बहुत temptation हुआ कि इसको मैं बहुत detail में दिखाऊँ, और मैंने दिखाया भी है, और मैंने कोशिश किया है कि आपको जितना बेहतर तरीके से इसको दिखाया जाए. And this is again the works of Arun Kumar H.G. And this is the area I'm entering, the space of Bikaner House. Now I'll be showing you other works. Well, this is the work by Sudarshan Shetty. It's a gigantic work. This is untitled, and it's depicting the interaction of two bovine skeletons. One creature lying on his back appears to support a female alter ego standing above, and it's a very very interesting work, and it creates a sound also. There is a very mystical and mysterious sound. See this, and this is the kind of sound being created. This aluminium, brass and electric wire, and actually this is in Pratt collection in United Kingdom. So It's just an amazing work. मुझे इसे देख के बहुत सारी चीज़ें दिमाग में चल रहे थे, और इस तरह के चीज़ों को लाना और दर्शाना सबके सामने ये बहुत बड़ी बात है. लाइक मे बी इट्स नॉट सेलेबल, एंड मे बी इट्स सेलेबल, वट एवर इट इज़, एंड इट्स ऑलरेडी सोल्ड. काफ़ी लोगों को लगता है कि इस तरह की चीज़ें सेल नहीं होती हैं. ऐसा नहीं है. एंड इट्स इन ए कलेक्शन ऑलरेडी इन यूनाइटेड किंगडम. सो फ्रॉम UK इट हैज़ बिन आस्क फॉर दिस एग्जीबिशन. एंड या हैव अ लुक. और ये जो लोग इसे मिस कर चुके हैं इस एग्जीबिशन को, मैं उनके लिए ये वीडियो ज़्यादातर बना रहा हूँ, एंड इट्स फॉर देम. And look at the shadow, and this shadow also creates a different story. I'm walking towards the work by Subodh Gupta. The well-known sculptor, painter from India. And this is TBD, stainless steel, brass, plaster, cement and wood work. All these things were part of the way I grew up. That's what he says. They're used in the rituals and ceremonies that were part of my childhood. And that's what he has depicted. And it shows a very mysterious way of showing I feel like it's yeah, zero gravity must float, it's floating. It's defying the gravitational forces. And you know, amazing work. And it's in a I was rather shocked to see this in its very smallest size. But अगर आप यहाँ से देखें तो आपको लगेगा कि अचानक ये हवा में तैर रहे हैं. And it I have shown the details of, you know, the utensils he has used, and these are the utensils which we use in our daily life, and that's what he has shown. ये अपने हिंदुस्तान की वो चीज़ें दिखा रहे हैं जहाँ पे हम लोग जो खुद यूज़ करते हैं अपने डेली यूज़ के लिए. एंड द रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ द लाइट फ्रॉम ऑल दिस यूटेंसिल्स इट वॉज अमेजिंग. आई एम अगेन एंटरिंग ए न्यू स्पेस. दिस वर्क इज बाय एलन टल्लूर एंड दिस क्रोमाटोफोबिया. क्रोमाटोफोबिया इज एन एबनॉर्मल एंड परसिस्टेंट फियर ऑफ मनी. एंड दिस आर द वर्क्स, ये जो वॉल में आपको दिखाई दे रहा है, दिस आर बाय जी आर इरन्ना. This is the story of invisible temple in bronze. Look at this work. Okay, 25 kilo in bronze. The idea of influence by Kabir's poems, and these are the works which have been influenced by Kabir's poems, and this is what he has created. Amazing works. और मुझे बहुत अजीब लगे ये काम और बहुत स्ट्राइकिंग लगे. लुक एट द वर्क. एंड दिस बेसिकली फ्रॉम द पार्ट ऑफ अ टेम्पल. एंड दिस वन इज द ऑब्जेक्ट हैज मोर हिडन स्टोरीज एंड दिस इन ब्रॉन्ज. अगेन समथिंग वेरी मिस्टीरियस और बहुत ही स्ट्राइकिंग. व्हाट यू थिंक यू बिकम. Yeah, something like that. And again, we'll go to the... I'm showing it in details. And again, I will go to the work of Ellen Tallur. Chromatophobia is an abnormal and persistent fear of money. Sufferers experience undue anxiety, even though they realize their fear is irrational. Wow. And look at this. These are coins. These are coins which have been nailed in the wood. Granite has been also been used. ये सारे सिक्के हैं, coins हैं, इनको इस wood plank में, इस wooden you know wooden plank में इसको उसके अंदर इसको दिया गया है, embed किया गया है. And look at this. And I was amazed, you know, I was trying to catch this thing in detail. Took more time. Well, this is amazing, really amazing. This is the work by Vale Shinde, and this rhino made of chrome stainless steel discs and actual gold. Well, this is the horn. The horn you can see, it's made of gold. यू आर द बेस्ट जज ऑफ द वर्क. आप लोग सोचिए इस काम के बारे में. मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा, इंटरेस्टिंग लगा. यू नो द लाइट इज प्लेइंग लॉट ऑफ द लाइट इज क्रिएटिंग लॉट ऑफ लाइटिंग इज क्रिएटिंग लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंट स्टोरीज. एंड आई अप्रिशिएट दिस यू नो दिस काइंड ऑफ डिस्प्ले. लुक एट दिस वर्क. मुझे लगा मुझे डिटेल में दिखाना है थोड़ा, सो मुझे मज़ा आ रहा था. आई वॉज टेकिंग मोर टाइम. This again, I'm looking at Vale Shinde's works, and this is untitled. and yes, this is painted fiberglass, the work which I will just show you. Well, I was trying to show, you know, some of the writings, write-ups. Lekin ye difficult hai. I don't think you'll be able to read. And look at these works. Painted fiberglass, painted stainless steel, and it shows lion's curl and coin are based on ideologies and cultural conflict in our nation. And he says he perceived this art as a form of freedom of expression and choices of medium. And he draws this from socio-political, economical, and environmental and religious concerns through a variety of mediums. So lot many things you know, influence his works. Look at this. It makes a lot of political statement. Mujhe personally bahut acche lage ye kaam. Well, now you're looking at the work by Viva Galhotra. This is presence of an absence, debris found. This is elephant tusk replica, concrete and metal. Debris is a commentary on the extinction of species. Well, this is my shadow. This is my shadow. Yeah. I love this work. मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा और मुझे लगा कि इसको डिटेल में दिखाना चाहिए. So I was taking more time. Look at this work. See, all these are experimentations, and I find all this very, you know, challenging you in a different way. I'm entering a new space. Looking at the works of Riaz Komu on my left, and there you have Gig Iscariah. Well, this is Everything for Sale. Behold, he comes again. The title of his series, and beautiful. He comes again. Recycled wood, silicon bronze, tin, and silicon rubbers. Size is variable. Look at the works. The adventurer, explorer, or voyager sailing into the unknown, the vast, turbulent ocean of uncertainty. I love this work. I love these works. Riaz Komu ke kaam mujhe hamesha acche lagte hain, aur ye Viva Galhotra ke fir se kaam. These are the works of, this is the work by Viva Galhotra again, and this is the work Ephemeral Utopia. Wood, metal, concrete, ash brick. It projects a hypothetical scenario of environmental collapse of the earth and a subsequent uncovering of the globe as an archaeological remain. Wow, it's a serious statement. Yeah, so spanning my camera, it was the works of Riaz Komu. Well, I wanted to show these works in detail, and thanks, a big thanks to Palette Art Gallery, and thanks to Rohit Gandhi and Rahul Khanna for curating this beautiful, amazing exhibition. I think it will be a historic show. It will be a historic show. Documentation kar raha hun, pata nahi kya hoga. And thanks to the entire team. Thanks to the entire team of Palette Art Gallery, and thanks to Sahezada, who coordinated with me for this entire shoot. I'm trying to capture this, you know, the entire write-up. But I don't think it will be readable. I'm really sorry for this. But again, I'm narrating the entire thing to you so that you understand the, you know, story behind the works. So I'll be spanning my exactly. So now I'll be showing one more legend. We lost her in 2015. This is the works by Mrinalini Mukherjee, daughter of Binod Bihari Mukherjee and Leela Mukherjee. इनके बारे में कुछ बहुत ज़्यादा बताने की मुझे ज़रूरत नहीं. शी इज़ ए नाउ शी इज़ स्टिल देयर विथ अस. हर वर्क्स आर स्टिल देयर विथ अस. शी इज़ अ लीजेंड. दिस आर स्कल्पचर्स डेमोंस्ट्रेट्स द रियल एंड द फैंटास्टिकल एलिमेंट्स फ्रॉम ह्यूमन एनाटॉमी एंड इमेजिनरी बायोटा to look for relationships between man and nature, and she has used natural and dyed hemp and jute on iron armature, and these are the works, amazing works. इसका बहुत पहले एक एग्जीबिशन हुआ था नेशनल गैलरी ऑफ मॉडर्न आर्ट में भी, एंड आई वॉज देयर, आई हैव सीन दैट एग्जीबिशन. एंड शी ग्रोन अप यू नो एमिस्ट एन एथोस ऑफ आर्ट एंड एम्बियंस ऑफ लश नेचर विच रिमेन्ड एज एन इंस्पिरेशनल सोर्स. शांति निकेतन में वो पले बड़े थे, एंड हर फादर विनोद बिहारी मुखर्जी ऑब्वियसली ही वॉज देयर एज अ फैकल्टी, he was a teacher with Shanti Niketan, Kala Bhavan. I was tempted to, you know, go for the details of the works. Look at the works. Just look at the works. I want, you know, a retrospective show should be there by the government of India for her works, Mrinalini Mukherjee's works. एक और शो होना चाहिए, बिल्कुल होना चाहिए. नाउ आई विल बी मूविंग ऑन टू सम अदर आर्टिस्ट, ब्यूटीफुल वर्क्स, जस्ट अमेजिंग. हिज जीज कैरिया, दीज आर हिज स्कल्पचर्स. Gigi is like he's kind of a complete package, you know, painter, sculptor, creating amazing things. And look at this work, this title, Unavoidable. I don't know, it's very, very striking. The human body is floating, pasted on a wall. And I don't know, it's very striking. Sometimes I feel it's very meditative, and sometimes I feel it's very disturbing also. But yes, I love this work. मैं आपको इसका डिटेल भी दिखा रहा हूँ, इसीलिए जैसे आप देख सकते हैं इस काम को मैंने बहुत क्लोजली इसको वीडियोग्राफ किया है. एंड सी द एक्शंस, यू नो, ऑल दिस पीपल सब अपने कंधे पे, एक दूसरे के कंधे पे हाथ रख के खड़े हैं. सो स्ट्राइकिंग, अनअवॉइडेबल. दिस इज द वर्क बाय सुमेध राजेंद्रन, स्टिल वाटर. एंड yeah, it's again something remarkable. Skeleton hands holding part of the human body. Wow, just amazing. मुझे हर 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 डिस्प्ले, हर आर्टवर्क मुझे अच्छा लगा. मैं कंपेयर नहीं कर सकता हूँ कि कौन अच्छा है किससे ज़्यादा, बट ऑल द वर्क्स आर रियली गुड. दिस इज द डिटेल एंड दिस इज द वर्क. दिस आर वर्क्स बाय मंजुनाथ कामत, इज अ दिल्ली बेस्ड आर्टिस्ट, एंड इट्स मेड ऑफ टेराकोटा. दिस इज कॉल्ड ऑन इट्स बिहाफ. The terracotta sculptures here depict fragments of statues in various stages of being eaten by termites. So some part of the original form is visible and some part of it has been effaced and is missing. And again, amazing works. Size is obviously variable, and look at this. It shows time, it shows nature, it shows, you know, we are not there forever. The termites, like time, are no respecter of the wonders of civilization or the beauty wrought by human hand. You know, it's so amazing. And Manjunath Kamath is doing this kind of works for a long time. His sculptures, his paintings, both are marvelous. Look at this works. I don't know if you can read this thing. It's Manjunath Kamath on its behalf. This is a space, amazing space inside Bikaner House. And let's move my camera towards Sumedh Rajendran's works. Honor cracks. This is made of marble and wood. The gravity of immobile time brings cracks on those walls. Through the cracks in it, we see our fallibilities, our prejudices, our fleeting humanity. Wow. Such strong words. And I love the shadow. I know, I love the shadow being created over there. लाइटिंग के साथ जो शेडो क्रिएट हो रहा है, ये काम के साथ एक अलग ही स्टोरी क्रिएट कर रहा है, एक अलग ही नैरेटिव क्रिएट कर रहा है. एंड दीज आर द वर्क्स बाय हिम्मत शाह. हिम्मत शाह एक्सपेरिमेंट्स विथ एब्स्ट्रक्शन एंड प्रिमिटिटिज्म इनटू स्कल्पचर एंड रेडिकली रिडक्टिव एंड नॉन रिप्रेजेंटेशनल मॉडर्निज्म दैट इज फाउंड इन हिज स्कल्पचर्स. And these are untitled bronze. All the works are in bronze. He creates his works from a wider perspective of cultures, from both Indian and international, you know. So I'll be going to the last display of this, written by Georgina Maddox. Thanks to Georgina Maddox, big thanks to her. She is one of the leading curators and art critic from India. She has curated a lot of works, a lot of art shows. And these are the works of Rajesh Ram, Pooja Iranna and Gigi. And I'm starting with Rajesh Ram. Sun Rises in India is a ceramic work. This is Intimation by Rajesh Ram. This is a series of work which connect to history and its information. And look at the details. Look at the details of the works. During lockdown, many things came to his mind, like people surviving, you know, the way they were surviving, development of civilization, technology, political and historical studies. These are all subjects of area which reflects in his recent sculptures. So you'll be looking at all these works by Rajesh Ram. And they are glazed stoneware sculptures. These are ceramics basically, and there will be glazed stoneware sculptures were there. I love these works. Dekhiye isko detail mein dekhiye. You can see a face over there. Wow. This is in ceramics. All these three works were in ceramics. Look at the details. I don't want to use any music. काफ़ी लोग कहते हैं कि आप म्यूज़िक क्यों नहीं यूज़ करते हैं? हर जगह म्यूज़िक की ज़रूरत नहीं है आपको. आर्ट इट्सेल्फ क्रिएट्स इट्स ओन म्यूज़िक, इट्स ओन सिम्फनी. आपको हर जगह म्यूज़िक की ज़रूरत नहीं है. सॉरी फॉर माई थ्रोट. आपको म्यूज़िक की ज़रूरत नहीं है. एंड दीज आर अगेन द वर्क्स बाय Rajesh Ram. Sun Rises in India. This ceramic work All three are ceramic works, all three. You know, the in the far back, which was showing someone sitting on a, you know, hippopotamus, it's Weiger. This is Sun Rises in India, and this bike, and this one. अभी जो कैमरे के सामने आ रहा है, this is facade and ceramics. He has experimented while doing all these, you know, sculptures and ceramics. The material, the concept, this particular work, visual representation of current scenery. Whatever scenario is going on right now, but he's a experimenter basically. This Weiger, done in ceramics. Power is all time mainstream subject which connects with economic, political and social links, and it shows, I don't know, it shows power, it shows, I see a lot of ego being shown. अहंकार को दिखाया गया है जहाँ पे, जिस तरह से आप बैठे हैं इसके ऊपर तो आपको अहंकार भी दिखाई दे रहा है. आई डोंट नो, इट्स योर परसेप्शन ऑल्सो, प्लीज़ आप अपने तरह से इसको जज कीजिए, देखिए. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टूवर्ड्स द वर्क बाय पूजा इरन्ना, स्टिल स्टैंडिंग स्ट्रांग. शी हैज यूज्ड स्टेपल पिन्स, यस. पूजा इरन्ना'स वर्क रिप्रेजेंट्स, यू नो, man-made structures, talking of human beings, their presence, expressions, mind and emotions without their physical existence, and it's a kind of a, I see a lot of metaphors being used, and beautiful. Pooja's works are totally meditative, I find. This is Gigi. This is Gigi's career. Well, I don't know how you pronounce his name, Gigi or Gigi. Gigi's career, and this is, title is Stuck. Medium is bronze with mechanical device. How we understand the time we are presently living is an age-old, you know, question. And are we stuck? It shows, are we stuck? It's a critical work. It put across a lot of questions to the society. And look at the shadows again. I'm requesting God to all of you to please look at the shadows. The shadows are playing a lot of things. यहाँ पे shadows का बहुत ज़बरदस्त काम हो रहा है. And thanks for watching this channel, Art Keeper. Please support Art Keeper, subscribe and share with your friends and family. Thanks for your support. Thank you.